Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things.
Hello, YouTube family. I'm back. Ooh, my shiny. I don't even know how I like it. Look at that. Oh, shiny. That's because I just got in the shower. I know y'all always see me with a red face, a pink face, but that's because I just got out of the shower. And I just ain't took time to calm down, dry off, cool off, for my face to go back white. If you saw my face before I got in the shower, you would realize how pasty white I am. But that hot shower brings the blood to the surface. Gives me some rosy cheeks. I got another one of these. I gave the other one that I used to my cousin Bonnie. And this one came in the mail. And I think this one came from eBay. The other one came from Wish. I'm going to try this one just to see if it's any difference. Because it don't have a smell like the other one did. And I don't know. I'm going to try it out and see. But anyway. How's everybody been? Well, I already know the answer to that on one person. I'm going to put this back. I want to give a quick shout out to my friend Melissa Lee Garrett. I watched her video yesterday where her father has passed away, and I want to send my condolences. I know exactly what you're going through, girl, and I'm praying for you and your family, and it hurt my feelings to even hear that, because nobody, I wish there was just some things we didn't have to experience. But, needless to say, Melissa Lee Garrett, you are in my thoughts and prayers. And, today is my little niece's birthday. She turns 14. She don't know this yet, and hopefully she don't watch my videos, because we're going to take her out to eat tonight. So it's still like 11 or something, but by the time I get dressed and get this to upload, it'll be time for me to go uptown. I gotta go up there and get Jeremy a phone, because his is gone. He wants to go to Page Plus and get him another one, so I gotta go and get him another phone. And speaking of phones, my little flip phone, it's gone, it's dead, it died. I had to call and get me another one replaced. God only knows what's coming in. But anyway, enough of that. So, I do got things to do before I pick them up and come back home. So, I don't know what kind of look I'm going for today. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. You know what? That's kind of freaky cute. This is what I look like if I had on my hair cut and left some hair on top. Is that what I look like? Oh, go ahead, me. My little hang bang back from the old days. I used to sport a hang bang. I ain't gonna lie. Okay. Cute as I think that might be if I had on makeup, it's not working right now. My hair's wet and naughty, and I gotta do something else with it. But I have a little haul of Christmas ornaments from Walmart that I'm not putting on my tree. I bought these because they're just too cute. And when I start putting up my Christmas background, these would be cute just to click on. I will show y'all. I will. Yes, I will. Today, I'm going to be putting on my Stay Matte. Okay, there you go. I had to block my face. In soft beige. I'm always hearing stuff. So I'm going to try it with this, but I done wet my booty bender just in case I need it. And of course, my old reliable brush. But I just want to try it. I want it to work. I have a little bit of stuff that I ordered from my Yvonne, which is, yo, I had to have it, right? Alright, so let's see. Because some of the stuff I'm going to be using today. This is the Avon Pro Manicure Tool Set. It comes with six little gadgets. Stones. Battery operated. I was thinking for my fingers. I could do my own nails. I thought that was cute. I think I only paid $6.99 for it. What? That thing probably won't work $6.99, ain't it? Got me some Big Darren mascara. It is Big and Daring Volume Mascara. Of course, I like waterproof stuff, so did I get the waterproof one? Yep, waterproof mascara. see, I'm throwing it, but I'm throwing it in a trash can this time. What else I got? I love my little sample of the red lip. My lip's still peeling, and I put stuff on my lip. This is red lip glaze, and when I was using my red lipstick, I put some of this on it when I felt like it was getting really dry, and it didn't change the color, and it was pretty. I said, that was, I like that, so I had to go and buy it. So that is Avon's True Color Lip Glaze. I like this. It, you don't even have to have lipstick underneath it, and it'll still make it a red tint. And then I was looking for some kind of nudie brown color, trying to get out of my mauves a little bit. And I saw this, because, you know, Avon was having a sale. That's why I did it. First of all, what the crap? Yo, I need my glasses. Anyway, this is what color it is. Get, make it not focus on my face. I think it's pretty. Make it not, oh man, it's wanting to focus on my face. So, I love the way that smells too. So, I might end up wearing this today. I don't know. This and this, who knows. I'm trying to think of the name of it. I think it's about Mocha. You know, I know it's got to be on here. Why don't I see it? Brown sugar. It's brown sugar. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Let me see if I hit the trash can. Damn, I missed it. Alright, I ain't never tried this, and it was on sale, so I wanted to try it. It's the, I can't read upside down. The Mega Effects Liquid Eyeliner from Avon. And what it is it's like a wedge. And I'm not going to just draw me a little line and have me a little wee. We will see. Alright. My phone probably going to be going off since my regular phone don't work. Everybody, anybody that needs me is going to have to text me through Facebook. That's going to probably be going off quite often. Okay, but enough. I don't have anything on my face, so. Let's put something on my face. How about it? I have eye care stuff, but do you think I know where? I know where it is. I just remembered. Put an extra up there. Them wrinkles is getting kind of choppy up there. Okay. I need to go get me some better soap because I ran out of my Dove. And I'm using Dial, which is I'm fine with Dial soap. Because I use the antibacterial one. But it's drying my face out. I noticed. I could see little scaly things happening here. And, I could see it. So I noticed what that is. Now what am I doing? It's like I lost my mind for a minute. I'm a god. Let go of my bag. Oh, I'm gonna rip my bag, y'all. Hold on. I gotta come up with a different setup because this is crazy. Okay. I know I had some eye stuff in here. I haven't used my eye care stuff in a minute. Let's see. Ultimate. Alright, eye thing to go with the face I just did. And I don't think I really put enough on my face. But I had it upside down, so it's like. But I put it all on my crow's feet. I got crow's feet. Okay. Okay, then. And I'm gonna take a little bit of this a new ultimate day. Since it's daytime. I don't know if y'all can see because it's trying to focus on my face. And, yeah, it's a little bit thicker. That's right. Okay. Put that on. I haven't put no cream on my eyes in a little while. And I know I need it. So I ain't even gonna try that like I don't. Rub it up in that. Rub it. Get them wrinkles. I know the forehead ain't the eye, but fuck it. Need all the help I can get. Okay, I'm gonna leave them out so I can see them and use them more often. Shoot, I feel like my face is still kind of dry. I don't think I put a lot of that stuff on. Where's it at? I'm gonna put a little bit more on. Okay. So, everybody, I've been getting ready. My house, trying to get my ready for Thanksgiving with my little, this stove that I'm using. It's so tiny. The oven is so much smaller than my other stove. I don't understand it, but it is. So I'm gonna cook one thing at a time in there. So I got everything I needed. I just gotta figure out when I want to start, what I want to cook first, and all the other stuff. And go from there. I'm excited about those. I'm excited to be eating some food. Last night I was standing up frying some chicken and two pieces of fish I had left, so I could have enough food to send Jeremy to work. By the way, he didn't go to work yesterday. We were moving the old couches out in the living room to take to cousin Bonnie's house to open up the space a little bit. Remember I complained about that? Well, he kind of twisted his ankle and kind of fell backwards and fell. And I'm surprised he didn't break nothing. I'm pretty sure he sprained that ankle pretty bad. He didn't go to the doctor. But I just don't know how he didn't break that. But anyway, I'm glad he didn't. If he didn't, he's walking on it even though he's limping. That was horrible. So, that was scared me to death. But, besides that, that was yesterday. I mean, that was Sunday, actually. But yesterday, I tried, I did all I could to try to make his foot better. I tried to get him to go to the ER. But, a man, they don't think they need to go to the ER. This is a little bit darker. I thought this was a sample I used, ain't it? Oh, but I was going to the pool then. Getting in the pool then. Okay, it looks kind of dark. I just don't want no makeup line. I remember liking it and having an issue with it getting oily afterwards. I do remember it getting oily. I just don't know if I should use this brush. I feel like it's going to take all of it. It's going to take all my makeup, I think. Who knows? Here goes. Rub some off my finger onto it to give it a head start. Okay, here goes. I feel like I got to hold my finger there. Okay, I need a little bit more. This is too flimsy. I think I'm gonna back out of that and go to this. Not that I don't think it wasn't spreading it all right. I don't remember. It was too flimsy. I couldn't deal with that. I just don't think that I'm cut out for those kind of brushes. I know they make them a little bit stiffer. And me, I'm buying the cheaper ones. I feel like this makeup ain't. I feel like it might be patchy a little bit. And for some reason, I don't know if it was that brush, but I feel like it kind of stinging my skin a little bit. Now, I've wore this stuff before, the sample size anyway. I don't want to have no issue with this. I ain't used this yet. This is the first time I'm using it. But I feel like, I've never been good with the mousse stuff. I'm trying it again. But if I'm going somewhere tonight, I don't want to look crazy and have splotches, patchiness all over myself. Because I still kind of see the pinkness of my face. And that ain't really what bothers me. What bothers me is, I don't want it patchy. I feel like this might have been better to do with my hand. Put it on with my hand. Let's see. I don't know if I'm getting a true reading in this mirror. Alright, I need a mirror that I can trust. My face do feel a little hot. What's that about? If I'm being completely honest, it's patchy, and I'm not thinking I'm liking that. Maybe when my face oils a little bit, it will work out better. It's just that with it a little chilly outside, I don't know if my face will oil up a little bit and make it blend better. I don't know if I'm feeling this, y'all. I don't know. Can y'all see what I mean? Anyway, hold on. Okay, I tried to fix it a little bit by putting a little tad on my finger and then going around it. But in all honesty, I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's just patchy still. But I'm going to give it today, all day, because I have no other choice. It's a little dark, I think, for my skin, but I just don't know. I'm gonna give it today to see what happens, and I'll just comment back in either in the subscription box below or just the comments below, because I need to get this uploading before I leave, since it takes so long to upload. If it didn't take so long to upload, I would do like them day tryout things. But if I wait a whole day to try it out and I try to upload it tomorrow, then that's just another whole day or two before, you know, before I know it, it'll be all week and I ain't did a video. I might see when I get my camera, which it probably won't be Black Friday like I thought, because Jimmy missed a day. And that does hurt, especially on a Black Friday week. But I got a big layaway on. Jeremy needs a phone. I'm having to get me another phone, even though it's not an update. It's an old phone. But I put my camera on hold, because I can. As long as this is working, I can wait a little while longer. December, maybe. But I ain't got to do it Black Friday week, because it don't look like the one I want is going to go on sale anyway. Even on Groupon, I can't find a coupon on the one I want. So, I'm leaving that be. I'm just going to let this be. Hopefully, it won't be. I'll just do something, because I can't take it. I'm going to have my hair down, so that'll help probably with y'all. Boy. That'll probably help a little bit with the change, the color situation going on. So we're going to go ahead and put some shape tape on. See what's what with that. See if it blends with the Stay Matte. It's been a while since I've used it. Here goes making the faces again. I don't really have an idea what kind of, I'm just gonna put that on my eye too, shit on it. Alright, I don't know what kind of eye look I'm going. I feel like I should just go for just a regular one. I wanted to do a red or a burgundy eye. I haven't did like that. God, in a long time if I've done it at all. And in all honesty, I'm not supposed to be the center of attention, so I don't want to be like, look at me, I got all my makeup on looking cute. I want to go there and just be normal. A normal little situation. Let my niece steal the show. And so that's what I want to do. So I'm trying to decide what kind of eye do I want. I never have my mind made up what kind of eye I want. Never. I just look at, I don't even know what palette I'm getting yet. I haven't picked it up yet. I don't even know what color clothes I'm wearing. This ain't good. I don't know what I'm wearing, period. Alright, so. I got that on. You see it's bright. Bright eye. Y'all, I would have came in here and started earlier, but I've been freaking catching up on my shows, which I've been watching them every week. It's just I have to wait till Tuesday to watch what happens Monday, because, you know, Hulu is it's available the next day. And, let's see if I can do this a little bit. Yes. So, let me kind of tame that down a little bit. I feel like we waste so much powder doing that, but it's a necessity. Making it fluff out and stuff. But anyway, well, I've been watching Lucifer. So far, not much has happened on Lucifer to where anybody would have missed anything if they ain't watched it yet. And just started watching the latest episode. I mean, you need to know a little bit about it to understand what's going on, but nothing major is actually happening. So, but I still watch it. Because I love him. I love looking at him. Where's the top? Oh. And of course, The Good Doctor. I love watching that show. That is such a good show. But the young boy with autism. Yes. That is a good show. It's kind of cute. Along with an aww and a kind of thing. You know, it gives you all of the feelies. I've been meaning to ask how my hairdresser lady is. See how she doing with her broke wrist. Okay, went too far down on that. It's like more makeup stuck around my eye or some shit. Never can I ever get them both exactly right. Y'all know me. I just got this little simple way of doing it. I ain't a pro with them lashes. Lashes. I ain't a pro with that either. The eyebrows yet. This suits me though. By the time I get into the eyebrows and get into what's popular, it's not gonna be popular no more. You know how them fades go in and out. Alright, so. Okay, got my. Alright, okay. Y'all, I don't know what I want to do. I'm going to go ahead and do my. What am I going to do? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do my bronzer. Yes. Just now stopping. You can still see the little sun in there a little bit. This was an Avon bronzer, by the way. My Tarte bronzer. I just been saving that. I'm going to start using it soon. But you know how you just. You rather use something like this before you use the one you know you really. Which I like this one. It ain't that I don't like this one. I feel like I need to do something to my neck, y'all. Seriously. Where my white neck is down here. I don't put makeup too much on my neck because I sweat. You imagine the grossness of makeup down there, me sweating, which, you know, who says I'm going to sweat in the cold, but you just never know. It might be hot in the restaurant for all I know. I just feel like when I cut my cheeks and do that, it leaves this big area of my face with just nothing. And I feel like I should cut it here just because this is like this big old hunk of meat. It's a big old good ham hock right now. I know what a ham hock is. I know this ain't a ham hock. But it still is funny to say it. Okay. This is the Amazonian tar clay. That's what I was going to use as a blush today. I'm going to use this little It cosmetics. I know that's not a blush thing, but it's a perfect fit for this, yo. Ooh, I got some. Ooh, don't waste, don't waste. Okay, this is name brand stuff here, so this is probably going to show up good. Can't waste this. Yeah, it gives me a little bit of color. It's like my whole damn cheek, though. It's not, it just looks that way. I'm doing the apples, it's just blending in with that bronzer. Put it on my chin. I feel like I need to soften the bronzer, maybe. So how I would do that would be... trying to do that. Don't make it look like I got a sunburn, maybe? Come on, jeez. Alright, y'all, I'm trying to be with it today. While I'm talking and doing this, I'm still thinking in my head of what the fuck am I going to put on my eye. I'm going to hold off on my bling bling for a minute. Because I'm going to, you know, lipstick should be last too. I'm just so curious at what this looks like. Ooh, brown sugar still turns out to be a nudie. Like a nudie. It's pretty though. I love the way it tastes. It's like a, you could tell it's got conditioning stuff in it. I like that. I like it. I like you a lot. Okay, so since I put that on, I'll go ahead and already know. I think I'll do a... I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to do something, though. I'm going to go ahead and put this on. What is this? What is that? Oh, I didn't mean to grab that. You son of a... Give me my blush brush. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and put the highlighter on. What the hell? It's got a little bit of gold. Little bit of gold. I still want a white. When I want this white, white. This is supposed to be a white goddess, and it's still, you know, goddessy because it's got gold in it. But I want Jeffree Star's ice cold. Ooh, I'm going up on my nose. Forgot I had lipstick on when I was doing it. Go ahead and put it on my eye. Make it a little shiny up there. Okay. I know I do shit ass backwards, don't I? But it's just the way it is. And now, I don't use everything I got in front of me. So, I can like push. Oh, besides my mascara, I haven't used that. And this eyeliner if I need it. Leave those right there. Alright, I seriously need to figure out what kind of eyeshadow I want. So, let me see. Let me see. something I ain't used in a minute. Would be more back there, wouldn't it? Well, we're going to work out of this palette today. If I have to grab Jaclyn Hill again, I will. My foils. I'm a killer. I was actually going to maybe go for the Anastasia, but that's not in that bag. Oh my God. What am I sitting on? Are you kidding me? Jesus. Okay. So, Jaclyn Hill it is. Jaclyn Hill it is. Okay. So far, just my eyes, mascara, and I'll be good to go. What time is it? 11:49. Shit. Okay. Alright, so, what do I want to do? Because I don't know what color I'm going to wear. I think it should be some kind of neutral, I reckon. I don't know what I'm wearing, so that matters. Damn it. Alright, so. Ooh, I can still do it red. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead. Use that very first color, whatever color that is just to put something on my eye. You know, I got powder and makeup and concealer. More powder on that eye, so. Alright, so I'm going to go with the. I hate when I don't know what I want to do. Oh, I'm struggling here. I'm thinking. And it looks like I did this color already, too. I'm doing it again. And whatever color that is. Here's my card. It's the second. It's Pooter. Of course I would pick the Pooter. Y'all, I ain't got nothing up for Christmas yet. Oh, I gotta remember to show y'all the stuff I got to use in my videos. I think I need to try to get a little bit darker. What I'm thinking I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end up wanting to put this on my lid, which is crayon apple. Don't know if I want to go with the. I don't know what I want to do yet. Let's just take it as it goes. Let's just figure it out. A little bit more of this. So if I want to do red on my lid, I think I'm going to go in with this brown, which is Central Park. Add it here. Just darken it a little bit. I was thinking I wanted to go in a mustardy color, but for some reason at the last minute I changed my mind. And I don't think I'm going to do a half a lid today either. I think I'm thinking I want to do the whole lid, the burgundy. But I want to make sure I have it brown enough the way I want it. Not too cray cray. Okay, so put down that. I'm gonna use my fingers a little bit because homegirl needs some touching up. And I'm gonna use my finger on the cranberry. And I learned from experience sometimes these brushes don't work with you. And I wanted to show my big ass fingers. I'm probably gonna mess it up, but I'm gonna get in that crayon apple if it looks the way I want it to. I'm gonna go on my lid. Ooh, oh, that's so pretty. I've been wanting to do a red eye, but I said I don't got no other than burgundies. I don't really have no red, nothing red. So I went and ordered me something. I just gotta wait for it to come in. Then I'll do it. Some type of red eye. But burgundy is just as good. Okay? That's good enough right now. So I can get it blended and stuff. And then see what I want to do. Or see what needs to be done. I've just been feeling this burgundy eye. I've been wanting to do it. And today is a good day for that. Ooh, it's so pretty. Just seems like one eye is darker than the other. I ain't even wiped that off, to tell you the truth. It's like a waste. Alright. Now, get my brush back on. Get this other brush. Alright. I'm going to dab back into that cranberry now. Just so this brush wouldn't take off what I put on my eye. I tried to give it a little bit of its own. Alright. That's what I'm talking about, honky. Donkey. Donkey. I got a little bit more of that brown that I'm going back in there with to darken it back up a little bit. Not darkening up my corners today, just the crease. Just my crease. Where is... Uh-oh. Oh, that scared me. I was just wondering. This might be too big. I'm gonna wet a little bit and just try to tap it around the, just so I can have a little. Oh, they're not gonna drop the thing. You know what? Today is testing me. Today is testing me. Now I don't wanna have hairs from the cat and stuff on my eye. do have to, let's see. Yes. I still got to draw that eyeliner on. Hope I don't mess up my eye with that. That would suck. Alright, that do make it a little bit more burgundy. Alright, so what I need to do is go ahead and try this eyeliner thingy to see if I'm going to mess up or not. Okay, so I'm going to use some of this brown. Go up under here. I've been catching up on all my my people I'll be watching on YouTube. And I have to say, I ain't watched none of it, so I don't really know what it's about. But I can't stand all this stuff with the Jeffree Star and Manny and all this. Just when you like people, just when you like them all together, something gotta happen to break them apart. Upsets me. I have no clue what's going on. And I don't care. We all should be sticking together and not be hating on each other. It just sucks. I like them all. I'm not going to pick and choose. I like them all and I'm watching them all. I love Nikki Tutorials. I don't care if her and Jeffree don't get along no more. I don't care. I still like them both. And love Kat Von D. I love her. I don't care if she don't get along with nobody else. I like her. I like her makeup. I loved watching her TV, her ink show one time before. I just hate that it's gotta be like that. Why can't it? Why everybody can't just stop all this shit and just be happy? They shouldn't have nothing to complain about. They got money. They can do. They got stuff where they can help people if they need help. I mean, I just don't understand. What is this around my foot? I just don't understand what people got to hate on each other. Not, like I said, I don't know what's going on. Somebody might have said something bad about the other one. I don't know. I'm not even going to watch it to find out. I just heard enough and seen enough on just the little things on YouTube where I know I'm upset that everybody just can't love one another right now. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and put this on my eye and Lord help me. Which eye should I try? Please don't let me mess up my makeup, please. Because I like it. Don't make me mess up my makeup. Oh, my God. That is pink. Oh, okay. I'm blinking. Hold on. I didn't know that was going to come out that dark. That is definitely not wing material for me, because I don't know what I'm doing. Of course, it gave me a nice bold line. It ain't too, like, where I shake a lot. But, don't go all the way to the end of it, because that didn't work out for me. I need to get that fixed. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. That might work with this, probably work really good if somebody knows what the fuck they doing. But a homegirl like me, no. And I ain't even lie. I think this is a waterproof one too. Well, it really don't say whether it's waterproof or not. It's good and bold, and I still can't make a straight line for nothing. But I need. This ain't pointed enough. I need to fix the corner to where I thought I was going to try me a little short-ended wing. And that didn't work out. Lord, I'm going to put my mascara on. Hopefully that'll help some. What are we on? 29 minutes, and I've already recorded on a different one. Okay, that means I'm pushing probably 40 minutes. Yes, I know. Don't pull down the lid. I know. I'm not talented. To do it without doing that. Anyway, I'm gonna put my mascara on. Ooh, I don't know. It's like I think I kind of messed up my eyes. Putting that on, I should have left it alone. Okay. It was big and fluffy. See that? Ooh. I always liked the big brush. I did when them newer ones came out, and it was these tiny, skinny ones were barely you could tell the difference, right? Barely any things on. I'm like, how is that gonna work? But they do. But I still like that. I like that. I don't have enough bottom lashes to do anything with them. Alright, I'm liking that mascara. Yes, I am. Alright, I like the mascara. So, I like my eyes. I like how they came out. I don't know about this. I didn't do a good job with the eyeliner. So, I might have made my eye look bad. But, a little bit more my nose. Okay. A little bit more right there. Well, that was lovely. My battery died. So, which was, it's still good because that battery lasted 40 minutes. So, now I put the other one in and it's good for however long. But I went ahead and let my hair down, brushed it out some, even though it's still wet. I kind of like went through it just a little bit. I have to see when I go pick up Boo what my neck and stuff looks like in the car to whether I know I need to do something else when I come back home. But I'm going to give y'all a little close up probably don't look good, I'm sorry. But, you know, I'm not good with eyeliners. I suck at an eyeliner, but I tried. And, I like the eyeliner that I got. I just got to learn how to use it. But this is my look. Did, you know, a couple shades of brown and nudes up there. And then did the crayon apple. And then, of course, there's my highlight. White Goddess from You Glow Girl. And actually, I put a little bit more of this brown sugar lipstick on. But I felt like it needed a little something more. So I went and put some of this red Star Wars on it. And it just gave it a little something something. And this has a little bit of glitter in it too. So it just gave that brown a little hint of red. Whatever. Anyway. But I like everything that I tried on today. Me and this foundation, I don't know yet. We'll see. Is all I can say. Oh, I didn't spray myself. Hold on. Keep your mouth closed. Anyway, I'm trying to put it back in the socket and it won't go. But anyway. So I guess I'll just name this Cram Apple. I don't know what I'm going to name this. So to keep my videos separate in my computer, I try to name an eye on every one so I don't duplicate it like a get ready with me kind of thing. And so I think I'll just put JH Cram Eye Look. I don't know. But anyway, I like it. I think I might would have liked it a little bit better if I had just used the eyeshadow as an eyeliner. But it's not that I don't like the eyeliner. It's just that it was my first time using it. I should not have used it on a lighted eye that I liked a lot, 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 lot. I never tried it. But anyway, I'm going to show you a little something, something. I went ahead and grabbed something for Trenton to give to his teachers for Christmas. So we just need to wrap it. And today is Trenton's last day of school for this week. So I got both teachers the same thing. And it's a ornament that they can hang on the tree. So I want to let him give it to them early. And it says, Jesus is the reason for the season. I just think that's really pretty. And they both are, you know, very religious. So I thought this would be a nice little gift for them. Hope it ain't too cheesy and it, like, the top don't come off. You know, sometimes when you buy stuff kind of cheap, that these plastic tops don't stay on. But anyway, that's Boo Boo's teacher's gifts. Ain't like I was going to spend a lot of money on them. Really? I mean, I have been buying the mugs and stuff before, but I think that's kind of played out. I think every teacher's got a teacher mug, you know? So, this is what I'm so tickled about. Because when I put my thing up in the back, let me show you these cute little ornaments. They was like $1.99 or something like that. $1.48. Okay. Y'all look at this little hat. Look at it. It is so cute. And it is $1.48 from Walmart. It's foam. You can tell it's foam, so you don't want to touch it too much. And you have to kind of look through them to get the ones that look the best, because they're not all in the best condition. Has a little spring holding this thing on. So, I was thinking, you know, you could clip this on something. I could do something with it. It is too cute not to do nothing with it. Yeah. Okay. Remember, I'm also considered Ladybug, because my husband's Junebug, even though Junebug is a shit roller. I pick at him about it all the time. When he got named Junebug, it was because, you know, them bugs that love the hump, them love bugs. Well, his friend thought Junebugs was love bugs. Because it happens in June, right? Well, he ended up naming him a shit roller, but he still likes it. So everybody calls me Ladybug. So look at what I found. It is a cute ladybug. So I thought that would be cute to do something with. Of course, I didn't see a Junebug there. And I love lilies, especially tiger lilies, but I love lilies. And I saw this. And oh my God. This is something that I would like keep out all year round. It is too freaking pretty for $1.48. This is just what it's just gonna be in my makeup room forever. I'm not putting it up for Christmas. That is too great. I'm knocking shit over. Okay. Y'all. Where's it at? Okay. Do I have any owl lovers out there? Because I love owls and I love elephants. Of course, I didn't find no elephant. But I did find a brown and a white owl. Oh my god, ain't they cute? Come on, that's so cute. That would go on my tree. Alright, I had to have that when I saw that. And then I saw they had two colors. Had to have that. Now, I don't have no fascination with these creatures, but I think they're cute. And now that I'm looking at it up close, it ain't all that cute, but it's a cute idea. Is squirrels. There's a white and a brown squirrel. They were just so cute, but I think it's, you know, they just got a lot of lint and stuff on them I need to get off. But come on. Seriously, that's cute. Alright. And then the next thing, and it looks like the last, even though I could have sworn I... Oh, look, there's a lot of glitter in this bag where stuff's falling off this shoe. What? Okay. Too cute. Heller, too cute. High heel shoe. Come on now. Come on, it's too cute. It can hang on a tree. Fuck, that thing can hold something. It can hold lipstick. Or I'm looking for something to put in it. It can hold, like, lipstick or something, because it has an inside, you know? Because you can actually put something in that. I said, these things are going to go on my beauty table when it gets ready, because it's going to hold something. Okay. And then I got another one just like it, kind of. This is the white one. I guess, you know, there's some of the glitter's falling off of it, though. But it don't matter, because it's too cute. It's got a little diamond in there somewhere. Oh, big diamond right there. But, come on, for $1.50, another something that can hold something, yo. Even though, you know, you might have to have some hot glue and fix it up every now and then. But these, I just got these. They had so much. I had to pick and choose because if I would have kept putting $1.50 in my buggy, I would have had $100 just in this stuff. But these were cute enough to buy. And these, I said these squirrels, you know, and owls. I think I can, like, clip on the thing that hangs on the back of me. I don't know. That definitely can go on my tree. But the flower and the hat and my shoes and stuff, that's, and this, I got to be together. I was just, wherever I put one, I was going to put the other just to have them together. I said, this will be in my room. But I like it. I like it a lot. So that's just what I got the other day. When I went did the layaway, and I'm just now showing you. I think that was it. The chair that was in here, I don't know if y'all missing that or not, but since we got rid of the two couches, we took the yellow chairs back in there, so now I have, it's a little bit more roomy, but I need places for people to sit for Thanksgiving, so I wanted to change up, but in the process of changing up, I kind of messed up a little bit because there ain't nobody got nowhere to sit. Anyway, I'll let y'all know about this makeup. Maybe after it's been on my face and melted in a little bit, it'll be fine. And of course, other than my eyeliner, I really like my eyes. I really like them. I want to do something cranberry or red, so I'm glad I did it. Now, I'm ready to do it again. Alright, well, I think that's it for today. I feel like there might be something else I wanted to talk to you about, but I can't think of what it is. So, I guess that's a no. You know, usually when I stop and I go on, there's something, I'm sure, I just can't think of it. So, until I see or we meet again, I had fun. I enjoyed this. I kind of still want to kind of do something like 3 times a week, but I'm obviously not on time or schedule. I'm not catching. It's like by Monday I should be uploading something, but Sundays I'm so lazy I don't put no makeup on. And with Thanksgiving coming, if other than just regular vlogging, For Thanksgiving or showing some or just showing a little time. It probably won't be another makeup video to maybe Friday or something. I don't know. I got it's about that time, y'all, to do dye like the roots of my hair again. All right, I'm gonna go for reals this time. For reals, bye.